Just getting ready to line up Shea for the next corner. I had half a nose in and he happened to have missed a gear, and then I just collected him really. I ended up rolling over the top of him and it wasn't too good. Bit of damage to the car sort of stopped us from getting the car ready for the next two races because the chassis rail was too damaged on the above my head. And yeah, that was that. That was the end of the weekend.